DW, you're not allowed to come in my room today. I'm doing something very important.
I don't want to go in your room. I have better things to do. Nadine is setting the world record for the most hiccups in a row. So there.
No!
Aren't you glad you don't have an older brother?
108, 109. If I keep kicking this ball, I could break a world record today. You're pretty good, Muffy. You haven't talked in 2 hours. 111, 112, 113.
Hey! Watch where you're going! I spoke.
And I have to start over.
Sorry, I'm still getting used to these rearview mirrors. Is it okay to cross now? What are you making?
I'm making the world's largest popsicle stick bridge, but I feel sick. I must have eaten 25 popsicles.
My mom once made a popsicle stick lampshade out of 400 popsicle sticks.
She made all those popsicles for nothing?
Not for nothing. You can make the world's biggest popsicle stick bridge and get the record for eating the most popsicles.
And for being the most sick.
Gross! I'm just practicing.
Practicing what? Eating bugs?
Somebody ate 60 of these in under a minute.
Can you find some other world records to break? It's really boring kicking a soccer ball all by myself.
And I just can't give up talking. I just have too much to say.
Well, there was a guy who once had 100 bees in his mouth for 10 seconds.
Too dangerous.
Another guy blew 90 bubbles with a tarantula in his mouth.
Too weird.
Another guy got into a bathtub with 40 rattlesnakes.
Those are disgusting. Aren't there any records more glamorous?
There was a woman who had fingernails 22 feet long.
That sounds interesting. Mumsy, can you turn off my light? Oh, never mind.
Unfortunately, fingernails grow at the rate of only 3 inches a year or so. To break that record might take you 30 years.
It would be fun putting on nail polish, but I can't wait that long.
Hey, here's a record. We could all try and make the world's largest pizza. And we could have it done in just a few days.
Why not?
Okay. Can I have a drink, too?
No, don't!
You just don't want to share.
Mom! Arthur's trying to trick me into eating bugs!
Arthur?
It's an automatic flying lawn sprinkler. The first in the world.
Hey!
Watch it!
Sorry, I haven't worked out all the bugs yet. Oh, at this rate, it will take 1,000 years to beat Edison's record.
We were all make the world's largest pizza.
But we would need you to help figure out how to do it.
Trying to cook the world's largest pizza isn't such a bad idea.
Yes!
We'll need 500 pounds of flour, 100 pounds of cheese, and 25 gallons of tomato sauce.
Muffy, you're in charge of getting donations. The ingredients for the pizza are gonna cost money.
Right, I'll start at my dad's.
You two will be making the rack to cook the pizza on. Francine, you get permission from Mr. Haney to use the school soccer field for cooking the pizza. And I'll ask my dad to help get barbecue coals. Buster, since your mom's a reporter, you're in charge of contacting the newspapers and TV stations.
Will do.
Whoa! Objects in mirror are closer than they appear.
That's the largest pizza in the world.
Ah!
And with all the ingredients we have, everything's ready to go for tomorrow. But I'm worried something will go wrong.
I'll be there to help.
Me and Nadine are also trying to break a world record.
What kind of record do you want to break?
Nadine, I'm so proud of you. With each day, you're closer to breaking the record. My arms are gonna fall off. They're so tired.
But we still have so much to do.
I'm starting to think this is impossible.
We're gonna take a rest break.
You can't take a break. We're already an hour behind schedule.
But I'm exhausted.
We'll be back in a little while, Arthur.
Buster should be here soon. He can take your place while you rest.
I think I'll take five, too.
This is terrible. We're gonna get into the Book of World Records as the biggest flop in history. I'll be humiliated.
That's Arthur Reed. He's the one responsible for that giant pizza fiasco. It was one of the most embarrassing moments in history.
This was the dumbest idea I've ever had. I should...
Hey, here comes Buster.
It looks like he's brought the whole town with him. And look, Francine and Muffy are back too. This is great. The biggest pizza in the world is now ready to eat. For bringing all those people. Elwood City has made the biggest pizza in the world.
Arthur, how far do I have to walk until I get the record for walking backward?
I think it was 8,000 miles.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna need lots of carbs.
Buster?
Oh no, did I just walk forward?
Yeah.
Oh well, I guess I'll start over.
To break the world hiccuping record?
One man had the hiccups for over 60 years.
Nadine,